Pufferfish, also called soursop fish in Jamaica, are widely considered to be the most dangerous fish in the world. They contain a potent neurotoxin called tetrodotoxin, which can cause paralysis and death if ingested. Pufferfish are also known for their ability to inflate themselves when threatened, making them difficult to swallow by predators. However, some people consider pufferfish a delicacy and eat them despite the risk.